Maharashtra Minister of State for School Education, Fauzia Khan, has sparked off a massive row. Well, Khan is in trouble after pictures of her posing with a rifle and dead animals from the South African safari trip surfaced. The images taken 6 months ago during Khan's South Africa trip have sparked a controversy, with the opposition demanding her resignation on moral grounds. Fauzia Khan can be seen posing with carcasses of animals like a springbok, black wild beast, a black buck and zebra. Several of these animals are endangered and are protected under the Wildlife Protection Act, but hunting is legal in South Africa and comes at a hefty price. Khan, however, claims she didn't kill any of these animals and only posed with the images. She describes herself as an animal lover who's at love with wildlife. In fact, the opposition BJP and MNS, however, are citing the instance of NCP leader Dharamrao Baba Atra, who had to quit as minister in 2009 after killing an endangered chinkara.
विवाद का प्रश्न ही नहीं है, कोई इलीगल एक्टिविटी कुछ है ही नहीं इसके अंदर, कोई भी हम एनिमल लवर्स है, हम लोग वाइल्ड लाइफ लवर्स है, हम लोग जो है अब अफ्रीका में गए हॉलीडे में, कोई भी जाता है तो फोटोग्राफी करता है उस तरह की फोटोग्राफी।
महाराष्ट्र के शिक्षा राज्य मंत्री श्रीमती फौजिया खान, इनके वेबसाइट में कुछ चित्र प्रकाशित हुए जिसमें दिखाई दिया गया है कि वन्य प्राणियों के साथ वो खड़ी है जो मरे हुए हैं या उनके शिकार की गई है। महाराष्ट्र में और देश भर में हम ये भावना रखते हैं कि वन्य प्राणियों का संरक्षण रखना चाहिए। सरकार भी और जनता भी इसके लिए पुढ़ाकार ले रही है, और ऐसी स्थिति में शिकार करने के ये फोटो अगर दिखाए जाते हैं तो बहुत दुख की बात है।
Well, let's get in our correspondent Kamlesh Sutar, who's joining us from Mumbai with more details. Kamlesh, we're talking about a rather strange story. The MOS Education coming out and saying that it's her love for wildlife that actually made her pose with the carcasses, the dead bodies really of all these animals on this safari trip. The opposition baying for her blood. What exactly are the developments that we're talking about right now? What exactly are we expecting to happen?
Well, Fauzia Khan has come up with an excuse saying that she wasn't the one who hunted those animals. She was there on a family trip and it was her family friends who hunted these animals. And what Fauzia Khan says is it's a legal sport in South Africa where she went with her family on summer vacations. Though hunting is legal there, but fact is the opposition is baying for her blood, saying that she is a responsible minister in the Maharashtra government. And Maharashtra is one of the states which has very strict laws for wildlife protection. Now, which has very strict laws against hunting and for wildlife protection, mm-hmm. representing a government on those grounds, and as a responsible public representative, your behavior should be in tandem with your government policies. Now, Fauzia Khan posting her pictures on a website with hunted animals certainly hasn't gone down well, and on that point the opposition says Fauzia Khan should resign because it's an irresponsible behavior mm. from a public representative,
Shocking.
From a minister in the state, mm. Someone who represents a government who has very strict laws against for wildlife protection.
Kamlesh, to stay on with us, let's also get in BJP leader Devendra Fadnavis, who's now on the phone line with us. Sir, appreciate you joining us here on Headlines today. What's your objection to the fact that Fauzia Khan came out and posed for these pictures that we're beaming for our viewers right now? What's your main objection, sir?
See, it is absolutely insensitive and totally morally wrong. It may be a case that poaching is not illegal in certain countries, but as you know that it is absolutely illegal in India, and when a school education minister, the school education curriculum says that no cruelty against animals, the school education says that poaching and all these things are hunting are banned in India, so mm. we should not do that. And if minister poses with such pictures, mm. I think morally she does not have right.
Do you agree with the argument that Fauzia Khan herself is putting out, saying that she was not involved in the hunting of these animals? She's a wildlife lover herself. She was simply posing. Do you buy that argument?
No, I will never buy that argument. See, how can you be so insensitive if you are an animal lover and you have pictures with, hunted animals, and still you say that I am an animal lover? Is it possible? Can any animal lover do that? You see, this is absolutely ridiculous. That's what I'm saying. It's mm. wrong. Actually, she should apologize to the people.
Okay, fair enough. You made your point, sir. Devendra Fadnis, many thanks for having spoken to us here on Headlines today. Let's also get in animal rights activist. We've got Ambika Shukla now on the phone line with us. Ambika, always lovely to talk to you. You know, the stand that is being taken by the BJP is that a minister should not be allowed to get away with posing with carcasses. What's your assessment of this situation? Because we're talking about something that's legal in South Africa, not legal in India.
Well, it may be legal in South Africa, but she should consider that she's an Indian. And if she follows the sensitivities of her country, then she should abide by the laws, no matter whether she's abroad or not. By going abroad, you don't stop being an Indian, you don't stop abiding by the traditions that we follow. So no matter which part of the world you are in, you represent India. And by endorsing a practice that is illegal in India, you are showing support for something that is actually illegal here. So I don't think a minister who's supposed to be a role model, and that's an education minister, should in any capacity be shown endorsing a custom that is illegal in her own country.
Okay, let's just see if many people actually come out and buy the defense that Fauzia is actually trying to put out. Ambika Shukla, many thanks for having spoken to us here. Kamlesh, from the voices that we are hearing right now, be it from the BJP or animal rights activists coming out in strong opposition to what has been engaged in by Fauzia Khan, are we expecting any kind of apology, perhaps any kind of action that she's likely to take, come out, defend herself? She's already made a statement to this effect that I love wildlife, I was just posing. But any kind of apology forthcoming with the kind of pressure that's building up?
Well, no apology coming in from Fauzia Khan at this point of time, she came out just to defend her and saying that she was not the one who hunted those animals or posed on these animals. She was just posing for pictures, and it was a vacation with the family, so there was nothing wrong in posing pictures. And since hunting is legal, it's considered a legal sport in South Africa, she said that there's nothing wrong in that. So she's trying to defend herself, no apology coming in. But Fauzia Khan politically has always been on the receiving end, be it the controversy that surrounded her just last year when Abu Jindal, the wanted terrorist, was reportedly staying in her room in the Avila hostel. At that point of time, even the opposition had a gun for her head, asking for a resignation. And now a new controversy surrounds Fauzia Khan. So Fauzia Khan has always been on the receiving end and always been surrounded by controversies. Neither on this occasion she has apologized, but this time the opposition wants to take it forward, and they want an apology from Fauzia Khan, at least for posing these pictures, because she represents, she is a school education minister, and the school curriculum the school curriculum says that, you know, children should not be cruel to animals, should not be cruelty to animals. At this point of time, a minister posing with such pictures suddenly is going to send down a wrong message, and the opposition is planning to go more aggressive.
Well, the opposition is simply not going to let go of this particular case, just like you're pointing out, Kamlesh Sutar. Many thanks for having joined us with those details right now. We'll keep coming back to you for more. Well, that's the latest coming in. No stranger to controversy than this minister, MOS Education for Maharashtra, Fauzia Khan. Let's just see what this kind of pressure that's building up on her actually come out and does to her. Are we talking about an apology or not? Well, Headlines today will be the first to get you that reaction.